This is my newly acquired project piano. But first, we need to get the piano. So we travel through the hills of northern Pennsylvania to reach our destination of Williamsport. Strap in the piano and make our way back to upstate New York. There is rain brewing in those clouds. With a stroke of luck, we may just avoid it.
So we drove it back in the rain. The blankets got wet, which means the piano got wet, which means there's a section down here that is now pooling water. So project piano.
Now, before anybody starts yelling at me about what I did to this piano, just hold on a second. It is a project piano because it had survived a house fire and suffered severe water damage. So I plan to rebuild it, or at least try.
But now, we need to attach the legs there. Oh! There, and in the back. So with this here, and that hole. That'll keep it in. Someone tried gluing this back together and did a job. Now that the lyre is assembled, back on the piano, we can now flip the piano back upright. Thank you.